I had to do that first thing on the Twitch broadcast. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Chujut, what are you doing up here, sweet little pupper?
So, yeah, is your phone charged?
I need a puppy dog. I need a puppy dog. Yeah. I'm sorry. Oh, I knocked over a controller. I got a little puppo.
No, I was saying, is your phone charged?
Yes, it is. Little toot toot, you sweet little pupper.
If you can get through Twitch, I can do some. This is an invalid name.
Go! What is it?
I was trying to put your username on here. You have to
Hold
go
up,
on.
I gotta go to Twitch. I gotta go to Twerk.
Because I have you as editor, as one of my editors.
It feels like the first time.
Did it go through?
Yeah, I did. I gotta mute my phone though.
Now, are you a mod? Basically.
I see no sword logo next to my name.
Hang on.
So I would assume no.
Invalid username, it says.
It's just a marshmallow pie.
I know, I've been putting that in.
No caps lock, nothing.
I know.
No spaces. Click on my username. On your phone, like, click on the username.
Okay. Clicked on your username. Here it is. There we go. See something. In the thing.
I still see no sword, but I might have to reset mine.
Reset.
Tula, get out of my room, you little...
It had it on there.
Toot toot. I should have been a little pupper.
You're a moderator now.
Alright. Go downstairs.
You're a moderator.
Ooh, I see the sword.
That was easier than I thought.
Goodness gracious, sex life.
Where you at?
That's not important. Pardon me, by the way.
What do you mean it's not important?
It's not important.
You at home base?
No.
You about walk Mount Rushmore again?
No, actually, I'm not.
No. Am I even in your crew?
Yes, you are.
Doesn't show up. Oh, I got two viewers. Hang on. Let me see who they are.
Oh, one of them is me. One of them is me, yes. Hello, building.
Here the second viewer is. Thanks for watching.
We're kind of weird.
You have to.
Mainly me.
It says two viewers. Make sure you, the chat, you can do anything in chat. As long as it meets my criteria. To order stream. I'm going to try finding this guy.
Alright, fast travel. To me.
I cannot see you. You in LA?
I am in New York.
Oh.
Just wait till you see what I have done. Just
that
it's gonna be
kinda scared.
It's not bad. I am just. Ben, look at this. This is great. I am on top of a building, a very tall building. But I'm
Man,
in the General
that's
Lee.
a bit,
So I am precariously balanced on top of the spire atop the building.
Hang on. Oh,
You'll
crud.
need to fly in a plane or a helicopter or something
I
because I'm
know.
pretty high up there.
So.
Do you see me?
And in a momento.
Oh my goodness, this is beautiful. Ben, look at this now.
Why
My
are you?
goodness, this is great.
What the heck?
You're beneath me. Do you see what I did?
Lucky.
What? Lucky what? What
You were
happened?
invisible.
Oh.
You know what I was trying to do, right?
Yes. We
Why the heck am I in that boat? Want to be in this boat. You have to go to bed soon? Or you.
I might let my brother on soon just because he hasn't been on all day, but I don't know.
There's main thing I wanted.
I was on for maybe an hour earlier today, and I'm
Oh,
probably
yeah.
gonna go to bed pretty early because I gotta be up at 6 in the morning every morning for the rest of the semester. That one was weak, and also, excuse me. Oh, taxi cab, no, please. What car are you rolling in? Okay. Let's see here.
I dog it. I
Don't
tried
you
to escape.
cry tonight. There's a heaven
We tried to. I want to try to escape in that little Formula One. See how
I
far
never
I
do it in
get.
a Formula One.
Why?
Formula Ones are terrible for escapes, bro.
How you know?
I'm telling you, street cars are where it's at, bro. I am well on my way to getting possibly world record point status here. Oh no, I reset and hit a car. But I made it to 2530 yards.
523.
2530.
Let me see, what do you want to take out and drive? Well, let's go to the catalog real quick.
Why are you going to the catalog?
You don't need to know. You probably already know. And they need some
Dadgummit, you're
titans.
invisible.
They need some titans.
They what now?
Need some Titans. You know what that is?
The things from GTA, the giant cargo planes?
No. Nissan Titan. Oh.
Heck nah, bro. I prefer American made.
Well, I mean, point is they needed more trucks than just Chevy Silverados.
Hey, where did you go? They should put Dodges in. They should put Dodges back in.
They had No, they still had Dodge.
The first crew had Dodge trucks. They don't have Dodge trucks in this one. Hey, you want to do a drag race real quick? It's not between drag racing cars. It's between a street Cadillac Eldorado and your car.
All right. You want to go up against this Cadillac? Not a Cadillac, the Camaro?
Sure. Let's go to the airstrip so there's no traffic.
Let's do it here.
No, there's traffic there.
No, it's already.
No, I would do it there, but it's just there's a lot of traffic. And I don't want to hit anything.
How souped up is this? Is that car?
I mean, how souped up is it? Yeah. It's pretty souped up.
Yeah, you have that tune on, don't you?
Hey. I don't have a special tune on this one. I actually just tuned it for better handling and decreased speed. Alright, if you want to go on my right, you won't hit our giant ramp. Sorry, my brother's yelling. Alright. You count it off.
You go.
3, 2, 1, go. I waited a half second so that we could both catch up on the timing of it. Okay, let's do it without you doing a burnout, because you did a burnout and that slows you down a lot.
Yeah. Send me the details for that tune.
This one isn't a tune. It's just a tune for handling. It decreased speed. I have a special tune for my Camaro.
For the Camaro that you beat me on.
Oh, alrighty. Alright, I'll count it off again. 3, 2, 1, go. This is a good old caddy. For a land yacht, it's pretty good.
God, how fast is that thing?
It is going 208 right now and still increasing in speed. 225 and still. Oh, boat! I went with water.
Watch this. Just watch. I wanted to transform into a boat at the right time.
Alright, so actually I don't have a special tune on my Camaro, although I probably will in just a minute. Let's see.
Did you lose, loser?
So I'm changing the tune on mine. That's all I really need. So for aero distribution on the Camaro,
God, dog it.
If you go into, I'm invisible, and yes, you did try to kamikaze me. Either way, go into the pause menu, and go to performance on your Camaro.
Then pro settings.
Yes, pro settings. Go down to aero distribution, and go 1, 2, 3. Two clicks away to the left. Two clicks to the left from where it starts.
Okay. What else?
Oh,
Gearbox?
God.
Other direct.
I know.
Oh, wait, you went left. Sorry, I'm watching the stream. And then on the Gearbox, go left one.
I did.
And then on the brake balance, go left one.
245 times 10 back squats. And I did two
okay.
sets of 10.
And then that is it.
Okay.
And you should get one extra mile an hour out of it, and like a second, or a thousandth of a second, or whatever it is on the lateral G, and then 0.26 yards off your brake distance. Pardon me.
That's coming from me because
I'm pumped. Yeah, now you're a modder. So yeah. I'm happy that that happened. I'll probably do some more streaming.
Where did you go?
I'm still here.
Hey, Caleb.
What, Ben?
Come over here.
Why? Why are you behind me?
Huh?
Why are you behind me?
It says you're in the ground.
Alright, go to your map and press back.
Still on the ground.
I'm gonna fast travel to... this thing over here, and then stay where you are, and I'll fast travel to you. And I'll see if it resets it. It's like 2 feet, but maybe it'll fix it.
Stairmaster.
Still says you're on the ground for me. But then again, nothing is loaded in on the minimap, and usually that doesn't... that means that nothing loads in yet. Nope, our game is apparently bugged.
So anyways, I'm gonna go play some Farm Sim since you have to let your brother go on.
What? Don't oh no, I'm not gonna let him on right now. I'm just he's talking with somebody on the phone right now.
Oh, okay.
So I changed cars, you go and change cars to something and we'll see if it fixes it.
I know my go-to car. I don't even see you.
Behind you.
Still on the ground.
Hey, hey, hey. Maybe I need to like fast travel further away and then you fast travel to me. I know a way to fix this.
What? What event is it?
Monster Truck event. I'm gonna go with my thirsty turtle.
I was trying to make the first aid style.
Send it. Thirsty turtle.
Don't mind that sticker I have on there.
That means it takes a lot of gas and moves really slow.
That's the exact same.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way. There we go. Oh my goodness. I did all the wrong things, and I will probably not beat this just because I'm doing everything wrong. Oh my goodness, I'm doing a wheelie in a monster truck.
Stuck. Not anymore. I'm gonna try beating it for you. Oh, you did beat it.
I'll be back in just a minute.
Alright.